So, we have two types of bells. We have bells with hesitation timing, go 1, 4, 2, 3, back, 4, 2, 3, side, 4, 2, 3, side, 4, 2, 3. And we have fifth position breaks, going side, and we rock back, side, rock back, side, rock back, side, rock back. So let me do that from another angle. So, hesitation step, 1, 4, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 3, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4. Fifth position breaks, 1. Take a look at this foot position. This foot, go to the side. I place my foot toe to heel, toe turned out. And I rock back and forth. Side, back, step, side, rock, step, side, rock, step. Okay, now for you to follow along with us, we can go side by side. So here are your progressive changes. Go forward on the left, forward left, side and slightly forward, right? That creates the feeling of movement down and again. Side and slightly forward, keep them together. Forward on the right, side together, forward on the left, side and slightly forward, keep together, forward on the right. Slightly forward, feet together. Same happens on the lady's side. As we go back on the right. We go side slightly back. Feet come together, change weight. Back on the left. Side slightly back. Feet come together, change weight. Back on the right. Side together, back on the left. Side together. So you can practice that for the next.